Alright, this is just a practice, just a trial run to see how the final product feels like with a video camera on top of it. So, as you can see over here, it's actually pretty stabilized, quite maneuverable. So even if I am moving about, it is still pretty stable, like a glide cam sort of. Not as stable as a glide cam, but it does give you pretty quick maneuverability.